Well, if you haven't already figured it out, we are on the brand new Celebrity Beyond. We actually got on this ship because we took the Galapagos cruise in July, and we were supposed to stay in the JW Marriott in downtown Quito, Ecuador, but that was when they were having all of the riots. So we ended up staying at a Holiday Inn in the airport, which is a substantial cost difference. So they gave us a $1,000 credit that we needed to use before the end of the year. So we booked this one simply because it was a brand new Celebrity ship, which we're gonna go explore it now. My wife just ordered a rum runner, first of many drinks, I think.
For sure.
Enjoy. Nice game playing on a big screen. Can't beat that. It's not playing in the room. Away we go. First stop, Nassau, the Bahamas.
Hey baby, I'm tired of talking. Grab your coat and let's start walking. Come on, come on.
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 E-bikes. Nassau, the Bahamas. Heading over to Atlantis to check that out. Ship is beautiful, but you got to check this thing out. There's like another world in here.
Welcome to the tunnel.
Woo.
Good afternoon.
Woo. This is amazing, this thing. Yeah. Having a couple of drinks at the craft bar. What's it called?
Craft Social?
No.
Yeah, Craft Social. It's right here.
Craft Social Bar. They have about 4 beers on draft. None of them are very great. Not an IPA, but nice and cold, so I'm going to enjoy it. Nice walk around the ship's beautiful jogging path. And this is what it's all about. Walking in the middle of the ocean. Absolutely spectacular. Costa Mesa, Mexico.
No.
Day 3 above the Celebrity Beyond. We are on Costa Maya, Mexico. About to go check this place out. So let's get cracking. interesting tree. This tree is actually taking over this tree. And this tree will only live about another 20 years because this one is going to eventually suck all the juice out, kill it. We are in Cozumel, Mexico, and I made a reservation with a company by the name of Salty Endeavors who take me diving today on one of the beautiful walls here in Cozumel, Mexico. So I'm hoping it all works out well. Very excited. Looks beautiful, beautiful water.
I was just born. I've been crawling till I learned to walk. When I met you, I was so young. I didn't know that it could fall apart. Tell me, what do I do? Now I see what we've done, and I know that it's true. You gave me nothing but love. Tell me how long, tell me how long, till we see the pieces that. The ocean changes slow, and it's hard to see it. But I know that it's true, that I gotta be better, so much better to you. Tell me how long, till we see the pieces that. Keep on waiting. Do we lose the things that we can save? If we hold each other, we don't have to let it slip away. We don't have to let this slip away. Tell me how long, till we see the pieces that'll break. Tell me how long, tell me how long.
tired.
Did you like the dive?
Yes, I'm tired.
You ready to go back?
Yes.
Saw some good fish?
Yeah.
All right. Very windy day. They say that the seas are going to get up to 15 feet later. So we shall see. It's pretty rough right now. Billy's not doing 100%. Billy, you feeling okay? Question is, how did this guy get his dog on the ship? And from what I've been told, it's a emotional support dog. And all I know is, from my understanding with support animals, they're very highly trained. This dog is jumping all over everybody. He's running up to everybody, wants attention, licking everybody. I think this guy's full of shit. So I have an emotional support horse that I want to take on the next cruise.
Let's get a picture of the dog.
All I have to say is welcome to woke America.
We're going to show you the dog.
I'll show you the dog.
Mount them at this time. Bar service will be limited once the show begins, so we kindly ask that you place your orders now.
Another successful trip, this time above the Celebrity Beyond, their newest ship. Awesome. Thought it was very, very good. The food was not great in the beginning, but it started getting really, really good on the second or third day. Maybe it was just us. We had to get used to it. We're back in Miami, in Fort Lauderdale right now, getting ready to deboard. All in all, it was fantastic. I think the highlights for me were the diving for sure. Did a great dive in Cozumel. Did some awesome offshore diving in Eden Rock Dive Center in Grand Cayman, Georgetown. Everything about it was really great. I think I'm going to change to a different line next time because the two ships that we've taken in the past have been so similar that I feel like I'm going on the same vacation. What do you have to say?
I had a great massage.
Ah, until we finally had a massage on the ship. So
it was good. It was great. We had a great time.
Awesome. Look forward to the next time.